Held up by your breath. Consider the lilies of the field. Consider the sparrows of the air. Consider how they neither toil or spend for what they need. Are you, child, not more valuable than they are to me?
The ground I'm standing on. For you. Even so, when we were children, we were in bondage under the elements of the world. But when the fullness of the time had come, God sent forth his Son, born of a woman, born under the law, to redeem those who were under the law, that we might receive the adoption as sons. And because you are sons, God has sent forth the Spirit of his Son into your hearts, crying out, Abba, Father. Therefore, you are no longer a slave, but a son. And if a son, then you're an heir of God through Christ. But then indeed, when you did not know God, you served those which by nature are not gods. But now, after you have known God, or rather are known by God. Come on, he has put this cry in every believer to cry, Abba, Father. It's a cry that God has put in your heart to cry out, Abba, Father. And we search to fulfill that cry in earthly fathers, in mentors, in peers, in all these different places. But that itch in our heart can only be satisfied by the one who put it there, our Abba, Father. And you can be a burly man and it can be awkward to cry, Abba, Father. But that cry is in mankind to cry out, Abba, Abba, Father. Oh, Jesus, Lord, thank you for putting the cry in our hearts to cry out, Abba, Father. Abba, Father, to a Father who is not passive and who is not weak. Oh, one who is not mean, who is not rough with his kids. Talk to your father.